Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done.
Where are you? Shit.
There you are. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. You and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst.
You will learn what it means to insult our coming class.
Too late.
Good. Man, screw this castle.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? Naturally. I've gotten some new stock. Till next we meet.
I won't last until dinner.
So we finally meet.
I guess I should hold back a little. I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
Ah!